And breaking news this afternoon, a live picture now from the east side of Indianapolis, the scene of a shooting at a home in the 300 block of South Webster. You can see police now arriving at the scene. We don't know the condition of the person who is involved in the shooting or the motive. We do have a crew there. They're gathering information. Once we talk with authorities and get more information, we'll be sharing it with you not only here on Channel 13, but also on social media.